Let me down! No! No! Let me go!
Sorry about this. DW's been acting a little weird lately.
What do you mean lately? She's always weird.
I meant more than usual. Ever since that day she went to the aquarium with her playgroup.
Arthur, save me!
Peskier than a mosquito!
Ta-da!
DW all wet.
Welcome to the aquarium.
Questions?
Where do they go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
In the water, where they live. Now, before you go, be sure and visit our hall of sea monsters, especially the shark.
Speaking of bathrooms.
It flushes by itself.
Wow.
Let me see. Let me see.
When do we see the shark?
Soon. Hurry up, kids. You don't want to spend the whole day in the bathroom.
Yes, we do.
That's so cool.
Attention, please. Don't miss the Hall of Sea Monsters, home of the most monstrous monsters in the world. Prepare to lose your mind with fear.
Yay!
Don't be scared. It's only an eel.
Wow.
Look, it's a shark.
Oh, no. Did you hear that?
Hey, look, an octopus.
What's an octopus?
Hit it on the nose.
With what?
A stick. And then I pulled my leg out of its mouth.
The octopus got your leg?
Yes! That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Honey, why don't you save your story for later? It's almost time for bed. Hey, that tickles.
Anyway, I bet you were scared. I bet you ran away.
Did not. And the itsy-bitsy spider went up the Brussels sprout. Down, down came the green and...
Octopus!
Ah! Octopus! Octopus! Octopus!
What the...
And
I'm really sorry. It was just a joke.
Not a very funny one. Now, go to your room.
And don't come out until I say so.
Feel better?
I hope an octopus eats him.
Air conditioning, right?
In my dad's kitchen.
Be right over. All right, let's go. He runs, he kicks,
trouble now.
Huh? That's it. I've had it.
Had what?
You're right. I can't take it anymore.
Now you're in really big trouble.
No, she means we just...